another undisclosed location. This location is actually where I left off the other day when I got caught in the dark and it started raining. I'm gonna hit back up this creek, man. Let's get it. All right, I believe that's a patch right there. Walk up there and check it out.
Growing right in the creek, man. It's got a nice head of berries on it.
I gotta keep it right up with me though. Alright, we got a few in the bag there, man. I'll see y'all here in a little bit. Hit that like. Make sure y'all hit that like for me, man. Yeet. Going on the side of this mountain. I mean it, this is a mountain too. Alright, so this one right here is like the fifth one. I'm trying to pluck it and keep it moving, y'all. I got like 20 minutes.
We're out here, practically dark. Getting it in, y'all. Big massive four prong right there on the side. I'm deep in this valley. Alright guys, that was kind of a short video, but I just wanted to show you a little bit of what I gotta walk back in to get back through this stuff. So I'm gonna just take you guys along with me.
the stuff I gotta walk back through. It's totally insane.
Okay, this is what I ended up with. A nice little haul. I could have dug a lot more, but I'm only out here digging mature roots. I appreciate you guys coming along with me. I mean, I had a good time. Got to get out, get some fresh air, put some roots in the bag. If y'all could, make sure you hit that thumbs up, share me out, and I'll catch y'all next time, man. Peace.